so beautiful.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Tiffany Beeston from Beauty and the Beestons, and today I'm doing a day in my life. I'm just gonna kind of give you an overview of the morning because it's kind of easier for me that way, just because our mornings are so hectic with three toddlers. So the kids woke up bright and early, but they normally do. I was fine with it though, because they all actually slept through the night last night, which hasn't happened in like, I don't even know how long. They don't have school today, so we just had a super relaxed morning. Good morning, everybody. It is 7 a.m. and I am getting these boys to lay with me while Chris is in the shower because I need a heating pad and just not feeling that fantastic. So I'm getting them to lay with me by watching Toy Story. Something funny did happen though. Chris thought he was doing the boys' hair before we went to their ninja class at the gym today. And he was actually using my dry shampoo. So both of the boys had like this white gook all over their hair. It looked like their hair was white. It was funny.
Carter, why didn't the hairspray work that Daddy used? And why does your hair look so white?
Because it was shampoo.
Always rushing around. I just saw a big sexy bottle and was like, that must be hairspray. But I didn't know you used dry shampoo.
Once in a blue moon.
I didn't know you were a dry
shampoo.
Wait,
let's check out Tanner's hair. Tanner, your hair looks a whole different color, bud.
Sorry, boys. Because it wasn't working, so I just like kept spraying.
I want it like that.
You don't want it like that? We're going to fix it,
Where's
BB.
Where's the mirror?
Oh, my.
Where's the mirror?
Culprit?
Big sexy rat there.
So I just got like a small workout in, a little bit of cardio, and just like a little bit of body weight stuff because I'm just not feeling great today. I just had like really bad cramps. I laid in bed with a heating pad all morning, but I was really proud of myself that I pushed myself to still go, but yet I still listened to my body and took it easy. But Carter and Tanner are so cute in that ninja class. It's ridiculous and I just love it. It's like one of my favorite things that they do. Then we went and picked up groceries, and I'm gonna do a little haul and I'll insert that right here.
We got a pound of cheese, a pound of honey maple turkey. Our entire family will eat this. Treat for the boys for when they're good. Something to bribe them with. Chris and I really like these bars. Bread for the kiddos. Bagels for us. These are everything bagels. I love acorn squash. I'll just cut it in half and bake it in the oven on 425 for about a half an hour with some butter, cinnamon, and brown sugar. It's so good like that. Avocado, a red pepper, vegetable oil, soy sauce, some parchment paper, some eggs. We already have some eggs, that's why I only got this little thing. Vegetable sticks, the boys are loving this right now. Actually, so was Ella. And then I ordered one of these, but I guess I must have ordered like a larger size and they didn't have that size. So they gave me three bags of that. So this will last us quite some time. Diced tomatoes and some kidney beans to do chili. Strawberries, green beans for tonight's meal. Cream cheese and Spider-Man waffles. All the kids love this yogurt. And 2% milk, apple juice, mozzarella cheese. Some string cheese. This we had to open up on the ride home, so that's why it's like this. And then just some randos. Got some toothpaste, a body wash for the kids, and then Chris uses this to clean his Invisalign, so that is what this is for.
I'm gonna go put that stuff away and kind of clean up the kitchen. It's a mess from the morning because, like I said, I wasn't feeling great, and we're rushing out of the door to get to our ninja class on time. I'm also going to be trying to make a pork loin in the crock pot today, so pray for me that that tastes good because it seems like it's gonna taste good and it sounds really yummy, so stay tuned for that, and yeah, let's see where this day takes us.
Try to move on, but you're the one that I dream about. I sit alone in my
So I put the groceries away, have dinner going. It was super easy. I just basically browned a pork loin and then threw it in the crock pot with some green beans. Tanner loves green beans and we all like green beans pretty much except for Carter, which I'm sure he'd like it if he actually tried it, but I love seeing when my kids like actually eat vegetables, so that was super easy. And I did just add like a little less than 1/4 cup of chicken broth to that, so hopefully that comes out good. Today's video is gonna be sponsored by Warby Parker. All of my glasses are from them, literally. All of the glasses that you guys love. The glasses that I wear most frequently and get asked the most questions about are the Vaughn style, which I did get a pair of those in this home try-on kit, but a different color. So to order a home try-on kit, it's super easy. You order 5 pairs of glasses and then try them on for 5 days. There's no obligation to buy them. They ship for free. They give you a little prepaid shipping label. You just smack it right back on there and put it right back in the box. And then you can pick on the app which pair you want to purchase. All glasses start at $95, including prescription lenses. And it also includes an anti-glare and an anti-scratch. There's even an iPhone X app where you can just like click on the screen and hold it up to your face and try on the glasses on screen. So I'm gonna show you my try on right now. Let me know which are your favorite pair of glasses. I know in my mind which are my favorite and Chris chose what was his favorite, but I wanna know what your favorite is. When I chose my glasses, I just used the iPhone app and I picked like you can pick like what type of face you have and what shape of frames are your favorite, or they can even recommend something for you. One of the things I love the most about Warby Parker is that they will call your eye doctor for you, get your prescription. All you have to do is tell them your eye doctor's information and they will handle that for you. So seriously, it couldn't be any easier. The quality is amazing. I've had my glasses for over a year and they're still perfect condition. So if you want to order your free at-home try-on, just head to warbyparker.com/beaston. And I know you'll love them, so definitely check them out. All right, so dinner is taken care of. Snacks are ready for when the boys wake up. Little Miss Ella just woke up, so I'm gonna go grab her. But first, it's time for our afternoon coffee. Amen, hallelujah.
Thank you for nursing so that I didn't have to make coffee. You little whipped cream stealer. It's hot, right? Daddy forgot yours out there? Here you go, queen. Okay, Beyonce, would you like me to fan you? Okay, we got our Carter's order in. Let's see what we got. Yeah. Oh, got the Christmas peaches. Mommy found a good sale. Okay, can you guys help me with the laundry? Yeah? Back to the laundry room with me. You haven't really missed much. Basically, Ella and Tanner just made me read them this one book about maybe 20 times, but it's fine because they were sitting still and they were snuggling me, so I loved it. I'll show you that book in a second, but first, it's time to put the clothes in the dryer, and they love it because I throw the clothes like to them and on them, and then they put it in the dryer. The pumpkin book.
girl gives me multiple heart attacks a day. She won't walk, but she'll climb on everything. She'll only take a couple of steps. You guys are so sweet. Aww, so nice. Okay, gentle. All right, so here's how dinner came out. It looks perfect. Ella is a big fan. Carter, are you a big fan? Do you like that chicken? Mm-hmm. You guys did so good with dinner. Super proud of you. But who got the cleanest plate around?
Me.
Tanner didn't do well with his fork, but
that's all right.
Everything else did well.
We're gonna have yogurt. Ella, are you fake eating? She's pretending to still eat. Chris is going to band practice, so it's just us four. I'm gonna be bathing them. You're so silly. And putting them to bed, and then we'll see what I have left in my soul for the rest of the evening. Thank you. Thanks. Rice and babies just don't mix. Who remembers these? Mommy had that when I was a little girl. So Tamagotchi.
So you know how to do it?
Yeah, but I have to show you something else. Do you know what it is? You're so happy? Yeah. I told you I'd make it for you, baby.
Yogurt bark.
Yogurt bark, you want some?
That's me.
Alright, bath time chaos is over. I'm occupying this one with this. What letter is that? So I can get the boys dressed now. Good job. But of course they want their new jammies that they got today. And they're in the dryer. Alright, got the new jammies. Can you guys snuggle each other while I go nurse Ella? Aww. Thanks, I'll be right back.
You ready for your milk?
Guys being good boys? Thank you.
Boss baby?
No. Oh, brother. Also, I don't know if you are up to date with our family channel, but Chris is redoing my closet and everything came from IKEA. And if you know IKEA, you know it ain't easy. We even got stuff over here in our bedroom. So worth it though. Nail cutting night, we almost forgot. So I was gonna put this on them because Friday is Eagles Day, so I wanted to save their Eagles gear for Friday. So. You're gonna wear your pajamas to school? No. Alright guys, come on, it's time to get tucked in. Okay, ready? I'm gonna carry you. Back to our room to carry.
Yes. Yes.
For a second. I have a shower. I got into the fish food. Can't say no with fish food. Always this time of month. Okay, I finished my ice cream. I came upstairs, wrote everything in my planner for October. What else did I do? Oh, I printed out things for the last 90 days challenge, which is like where you basically, since tomorrow is October when I'm recording this, it leaves 90 days into the new year. So it's kind of like a challenge to yourself to track what you've done, what you're doing for the last 90 days. So instead of like having like a new year's resolution, you're starting those healthy habits now and going into the new year with those healthy habits. What else? I also posted a picture on Instagram that was like totally out of my comfort zone, but I wanted to put it up to inspire other women, other moms. So make sure you check that out at t.beaston. So I kind of just been lounging. I realize I'm so ready for bed. I should be editing right now. Oh my goodness, is that time for real? It's 11:41. Oh my goodness, who do I think I am? Okay, no wonder I'm so tired. All right, so I'm gonna go to bed now. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And definitely check out Warby Parker because you'll love their glasses. It's insanely easy to just, you know, order a free try-on kit, send it back, get your glasses, like so simple. And yeah, I hope that you enjoy this and I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget I have a new video every Tuesday and every Sunday and every Wednesday on our family channel, Beast and Family Vibes. Whenever your heart is broken, don't ever forget you're golden. I will find the light in your soul.